περάσουμε τώρα στο επόμενο θέμα, το οποίο αφορά τη γιορτή των Θεοφανίων, που πραγματοποιείται κάθε χρόνο με μεγαλοπρέπεια στην κοινότητα της παραλικής πόλης του Margate. Κάθε χρόνο η κυρία Τούλα Ιακωβίδου και οργανώνει εκδρομή από το Λονδίνο και πολλοί συμπατριώτες μας μεταβαίνουν στο Margate για τον αγιασμό των υδάτων. Ας παρακολουθήσουμε τι είπε η κυρία Τούλα Ιακωβίδου στους συνεργάτες μας, οι οποίοι την ακολούθησαν σε αυτήν την όμορφη εκδρομή.
Καλημέρα σας, χρόνια πολλά. Να σας πω κάποια λόγια σχετικά με την εκδήλωση, αν θέλετε. Είμαστε εδώ, βρισκόμαστε στην είσοδο της πόλης του Margate, για να παραστούμε όλοι στην τελετή του αγιασμού των υδάτων, που γίνεται για 55 χρόνια φέτος εδώ στην πόλη του Margate και διοργανώνεται από την ελληνική κοινότητα εδώ, με πλήθος Άγγλων και Ελλήνων επισήμων, όπως κάθε χρόνο. Εγώ διοργανώνω την εκδρομή αυτή για τα 20 τελευταία χρόνια, κάθε χρόνο. Εδώ φέρνω γκρουπ στην εκκλησία του Παμεγίστων Ταξιαρχών, όπου γίνεται η λειτουργία, και μετά ακολουθεί η πομπή του Σταυρού για την τελετή του αγιασμού των υδάτων. Η ακολουθία του αγιασμού, καταρχήν, είναι μια παλιά ιερή συνήθεια της εκκλησίας μας. Εδώ στην πόλη αυτή γιορτάζεται με μεγάλη μεγαλοπρέπεια. Είναι τέλεια η οργάνωση εδώ που κάνουν η κοινότητα. Το κάνουν κάθε χρόνο, μεγάλες προετοιμασίες. Φέτος θα συμμετάσχουν πάνω από 30 δήμαρχοι από όλη την περιοχή του Κέντ, από διάφορες πόλεις, νομάρχες, δημαρχίνες. Θα είναι ο δήμαρχος του Margate, βουλευτές, είναι δικαστικές αρχές, οι πρέσβεις Ελλάδος και Κύπρου, δημοτικοί σύμβουλοι όπως ο Τζέισον Χαραλάμπος, θα είναι ένας από αυτούς, ο οποίος είναι δημοτικός σύμβουλος του Enfield, και πολλοί άλλοι βουλευτές Άγγλοι επίσης, κάποιοι άλλοι Άγγλοι εδώ της περιοχής, τοπικοί βουλευτές, Members of Parliament, και θα είναι και πολλοί άλλοι διάφοροι επίσημοι και πλήθος κόσμου, οι οποίοι έρχονται και από Λονδίνο και από εδώ, από τις περιοχές εδώ του Margate, τις κοντινές πόλεις εδώ δίπλα. Η πομπή του Σταυρού εδώ, του Αγιασμού, θα αρχίσει γύρω στις 12.30 μετά την εκκλησία. Γίνεται μεγάλη πομπή, παρελάζουν όλοι οι δήμαρχοι πρώτα και μετά ο Αρχιεπίσκοπος με το Σταυρό και κάποιοι ιερείς, και γίνεται η τελετή αυτή του αγιασμού των υδάτων, θα γίνει στην παραλία του Margate, στη θάλασσα, και μετά γίνεται η επίσημη τελετή με τις ομιλίες στο hall του Wundy Gardens, που το διοργανώνει η κοινότητα πάλι για επίσημο γεύμα. Ήθελα να ευχηθώ σε εσάς, σε όλους εδώ τους συνταξιδιώτες μας, χρόνια πολλά. Καλή χρονιά, δημιουργική, ευτυχισμένη, υγιεινή. Καλή φώτιση σε εσάς όλους, στις οικογένειές σας. Και καλά να περάσετε, να περάσετε πολύ όμορφα. Η ημέρα φαίνεται είναι υπέροχη, ηλιόλουστη, και καλή επιστροφή.
Η εκδρομή και η κάμερα του Hellenic TV έφτασαν στην εκκλησία και παρακολούθησαν την Θεία Λειτουργία, όπου πρωτοστάτησε ο Σεβασμιάτωτος Αρχιεπίσκοπος Θυατήρων και Μεγάλης Βρετανίας κ. Νικήτας, καθώς και ο Αρχιμανδρίτης Πισαρίων Κοκλιώτης, ο οποίος είναι προϊστάμενος του Ναού Αρχαγγέλου Μιχαήλ στο Margate. Ας παρακολουθήσουμε πλάνα από την Θεία Λειτουργία.
Και ανασάντα την τρίτη ημέρα κατά τα θράπα, και ανερχόντα εις τους ουρανούς και καθεζόμενον εξιών του Πατρός και πάλι ερχόμενον μετά δόξης, κρίνε ζώντας και νεκρούς, ού της βασιλείας σου και έστε τέλος, εις το πνεύμα το Άγιο, το Κύριο, το Ζωοποιόν, το εκ του Πατρός εκπορευόμενον, το Συν Πατρί και Υιός υπροσκυνούμενον και συντοξαζόμενον, το λαλήσαν διά των προφητών, εις μία Αγία Καθολική και Αποστολική Εκκλησία, ομολογώ εν βάπτισμα εις άφεσιν αμαρτιών, προς το Ανάσταση νεκρών και ζωή του μέλλοντος αιώντος. Αμήν.
And yet they can be saved. And what are we doing about that? And that's because we've lost our path and our way. And that is why Christ comes into the world, to change our direction of life and to call us back on the real path and the way of life, which is truth and peace and love amongst all people. And that is that truth that we have to proclaim and profess and preach to the world. Γιατί ο κόσμος χωρίς τον Χριστό δεν πάει πουθενά. Ο άνθρωπος χωρίς τον Χριστό είναι ένα μηδέν. Ο άνθρωπος που δεν έχει Χριστός δεν έχει τίποτα. Ο Χριστός είναι η αρχή και το τέλος. Είναι τα πάντα. Είναι η σωτηρία. Είναι η μόνη ελπίδα του κόσμου. Αυτόν τον Χριστό γιορτάζουμε σήμερα και κάθε μέρα. Τον επιφανέντα λόγο του Κυρίου, ο οποίος ήρθε και ευλόγησε τα ύδατα, αλλά έσωσε και την ανθρωπότητα. Ο οποίος ήρθε και κήρυξε και έζησε με την αγάπη του, τον λόγο του, κάθε στιγμή σε αυτόν τον κόσμο. Εύχομαι ο Κύριος της αγάπης να φέρει ειρήνη ναι μεν στον κόσμο αλλά και στις ψυχές σας. Και η αγάπη και το έλεος και το φως του Κυρίου να είναι πάντοτε μαζί σας. Αμήν.
Αμέσως μετά τη Θεία Λειτουργία, μεγάλη πομπή ξεκίνησε προς την παραλία για να γίνει ο αγιασμός των υδάτων. Η πολιτική και πολιτιακή ηγεσία του τόπου, ντυμένη με παραδοσιακές στολές, αλλά και οι θρησκευτικοί ηγέτες, όπως κάθε χρόνο, έτσι και φέτος, έδωσαν το παρόν και ακολούθησαν την πομπή με όλο το εκκλησίασμα και κατέληξαν στη θάλασσα. Εκεί πραγματοποιήθηκε ο αγιασμός των υδάτων με τον παραδοσιακό τρόπο και νεαροί ομογενείς βούτυξαν στη θάλασσα για να πιάσουν το σταυρό. Τον αγιασμό πραγματοποίησε ο Σεβασμιότατος Αρχιεπίσκοπος Ιατήρων και Μεγάλης Βρετανίας, κύριος Νικήτας. Ας παρακολουθήσουμε όσα περιγράψαμε στο βίντεο που ακολουθεί.
σώτην, ο έρενον του κόσμου την αμαρτία.
Σωστό του Αγίου Ευαγγελίου Κύριον των Θεών ημών οικετεύσομεν.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Σοφία ορθή ακούσομεν του Αγίου Ευαγγελίου, ειρήνη πάση.
Και το πνεύμα τη σου.
The reading is from the Gospel according to Saint Mark.
Let us be attentive.
Glory be to thee, O Lord, glory to thee.
At that time Jesus came from Nazareth in Galilee, was baptized by John in the Jordan, and immediately was coming up from the water. He saw the heavens being parted in the Spirit like a dove coming down upon him. And there was a voice from heaven, You are my beloved Son, in whom I am well pleased.
Της άνωθεν ειρήνης και της σωτηρίας των ψυχών ημών του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. For the peace of the whole world, for the welfare of the holy church of God, and for the union of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Και υπέρ του Αρχιεπισκόπου ημών Νικήτα του Τιμίου Πρεσβυτερίου της Εγχριστώδια Αγωνίας Παντός
The sovereigns, all the people here with him, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the sanctification of this waters, may this nation, its people, be protected. May the waters be safeguarded. Peace be upon the face of the earth. Let us pray to the Lord.
Εις Παναγία Σακράντου, υπερευλογημένη σε δόξου, δεσποινής ημών Θεοτόκου και Παρθένου Μαρίας, με τα πάντων,
Αγίων,
υπέρσαντε σε αυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν την ζωή ημών Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα.
Σε Κύριε.
Τσίτσικο δεκογλούπε τη Μπόγκε, γιατί πια σλάβα στη Λάιμ. Ατσού η σύνοση ατόμου του που είναι η Κρίστο, ευωδέκη δικό. Ειρήνη, πάση, peace be with all.
And with thy spirit.
Και παλάσι μόνο το κύριο κλείνομε.
Bless all of us here who signify our calling as servants by the bending and bowing of our necks. Count us worthy to be filled with your sanctification, O God, through the partaking of the sprinkling of these waters, and let it be for us, O Lord, for healing of our souls and bodies. For you are the sanctification of
our
souls. Αγάπη των Σεϊών ονομάζουσα και το πνεύμα εν είδη περιστεράς ευεβαίου του λόγου.
Μάκη γρήγορα. Καλά.
How do you feel after getting the cross?
Cold.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
That's the first. Three young men going in this year. I've never seen that one.
My congratulations first to the young man Thanasis who retrieved the cross. And may God bless him and the two other young men and all the young people. My gratitude to all of you for enduring the cold and the wind. May God bless these seas and waters. May he bless this land and keep it well and safe so that we live in peace under the shield of God's grace. Chronia sas pola ke vlogimena. And time to eat soon.
Here with the Archbishop Nigida Tofia Deran, Great Britain, here in Margate. And what's happened today, Archbishop? It must be your first trip to the seaside now in Great Britain.
It's not my first trip, but my first time celebrating the Epiphany here at the waters in Margate, not only with our own community, but representatives of other religious communities, but also the mayors from various cities and communities here in the area. All of us coming together in a unity of understanding and prayer, a unity of solidarity and expression of life. I came here to celebrate and to bless the flock, to bless the waters, to throw the cross into the waters to be retrieved by a young man. And I pray that God's blessings, His grace, and His love will be upon everyone, especially the young man who retrieved the cross. But may the mercies of God be upon each and every one of us and lead us to His kingdom.
Αμέσως μετά ακολούθησε δείπνο που ετοιμάζει κάθε χρόνο στην μεγάλη αίθουσα του Winter Gardens η κοινότητα του Margate. Ο ιερατικός προϊστάμενος της κοινότητας του Αρχαγγέλου Μιχαήλ, Αρχιμανδρίτης Βυσσαρίων Κοκλιώτης, καλωσόρισε τους παρευρισκόμενους και τους ευχαρίστησε για την παρουσία τους και την υποστήριξή τους. Εδώ να αναφέρουμε ότι η παρούσα ήταν και επίσκοπος του Ντόβερ, Ρος Χάτσον. Την ελληνική κυβέρνηση εκπροσώπησε ο πρέσβης της Ελλάδος, Δημήτριος Καραμίτσος Τσιράς. Την κυπριακή κυβέρνηση εκπροσώπησε ο ύπατος αρμοστής, κ. Ανδρέας Κακουρής. Επίσης παρών ήταν ο Σερ Ρότζερ Γκέιλ και πολλοί άλλοι πολιτικοί, δικαστικοί και άρχοντες της πόλης του Margate. Ας παρακολουθήσουμε στο βίντεο που ακολουθεί τις ομιλίες των προσώπων που αναφέραμε.
But I would like again to welcome you, Your Eminence. You are here first time to sanctify the waters and to liturgize in our church, and we are very thankful for you coming down here to Margate. It is indeed a very big, special day for us. This is our Panigiri, the feast of our church, although it is dedicated to the archangels Michael and Gabriel. This is our big feast day. And also I would like to welcome the new Bishop of Teuber. Thank you very much for being here with us, sharing out this very special day, and soon we will visit you officially. I would like to thank all my colleagues, the President of the Community, the President of the Greek School, the ladies, the President of the Ladies Auxiliary Association, the Philoptopos, all the ladies, our chanters, those who labor in every service and any other of our activities. Thank you very much for being supportive to us so we can do our duties in our church and the local community. I would like to thank on behalf of all of us, Your Excellencies, the Ambassador of Greece, Mr. Tsiras, and the High Commissioner of Cyprus, the members of the Parliament, and you, Lord Mayor. Thank you for everything. Thank you for the cooperation over the years. And please allow me to say a few words in Greek, just θα ήθελα να σας πω χρόνια πολλά, να σας ευχηθώ σε όλους, κυρίως όσοι ήρθατε από μακριά, βέβαια το σεβασμιότητο αρχιεπίσκοπό μας που πρώτη φορά ήρθε με την τιμή συνοδεία του, τον πατέρα Νικόδημο και τον πατέρα Ελιένιο τον αρχιδιάκονό του, και μας ελάμπριναν αυτή την τόσο όμορφη τελετή που γίνεται όλα τα χρόνια. And before I finish, I would like to remind you that, as many of you know, our Archbishop comes from the great state of Florida, Tarpon Springs. And as you saw the previous days, in Tarpon Springs, Florida, it happens exactly the same, but in a higher level. The Archbishop Elpidophoros of America and all the other bishops go there and they bless the waters and hundreds of young people dives in the sea to retrieve the Holy Cross. Years ago, back to 1974, the retriever of the Holy Cross in Tarpon Springs, Florida, was His Eminence, our Archbishop Nikitas. And after his selection by the Holy and Sacred Synod of the Ecumenical Patriarchate in Constantinople, we read in a paper in the United States, the retriever of the Holy Cross in Tarpon Springs, Florida, Archbishop-to-be. And they were all proud of him, and we all are proud of His Eminence. Thank you very much, and Your Eminence, do not forget to share with us a few thoughts about that day in Tarpon Springs.
Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, all protocols observed. This is a first experience for me. I've only been in post less than 6 weeks. I thank you for your very warm welcome and the warm welcome that I have received throughout the Diocese of Canterbury since arriving. This morning I took part in an act of worship in a church not very far from here, and one of the songs that we sang was "He's Got the Whole World in His Hands." And this ceremony that we had today perhaps is an example of part of that whole world that God has in His hands. And together we witnessed that by our fellowship, our friendship, and we extend that fellowship and friendship to all God's children. Thank you very much for having me. It's been a delight. Thank you.
Your Eminence, Your Grace, Mr. Mayor and civic leaders of the whole area. As a Christian, I feel blessed, and as a Greek, and in particular as a representative of the Greek government, I feel honored to have taken part for the third time in this wonderful ceremony. It's primarily a religious ceremony that has become a very active civic event, and this is why I'm more particularly proud, because I see the local Greek community being so much integrated into the society and enjoying the respect of the society. And for me, this is a clear proof of the potential of the relations between the UK and Greece, and of the future that these relations have, irrespective of Brexit. So I thank you very much, the current president and the previous president, for all the work they've done and for their kind invitation every year. And thank you all for your hospitality. Thank you.
Your Eminence, Your Grace, distinguished guests of the dais, Sir Roger, elected officials, ladies and gentlemen, firstly, Happy New Year. And I wish each and every one of you and your families good health. I can only echo what my Greek friend and colleague, the ambassador, said before, in thanking each and every one of you for your warmth and your hospitality during today's event. It is my first visit to Margate. It is my first participation in today's Blessing of the Waters. This is 56 years that you have been doing this. That's 4 years less than the Republic of Cyprus exists as a state. And that is a rather long time. But it's also, and I wish to just thank each and every one of you here for your support towards Cyprus in our efforts to try and find a solution that ends the division, that ends the occupation, that reunites the island and the people. That occupation has been going on for closing in on 46 years. That's a long time. And it's the time is now for us to move forward, to try and find a solution. And for this, we count on your continued support. Thank you again for inviting me today. And because the mayor of Margate has a cold, I will not continue any longer, as he said. Thank you very much indeed.
Your Eminence, Your Excellencies, Bishop Rose, distinguished guests, ladies, gentlemen. Kalispera sas. You will have noticed that the standards have fallen. When Judge Rook proposed the loyal toast, he always used to manage to do it in Greek, but he was a classicist. I apologize, but when I was made a citizen of Morfou, I thought I would do my hosts the courtesy of speaking in Greek. My English friends and colleagues there didn't understand the word that I said, and my Greek friends and colleagues didn't understand a word that I said either. So if you don't mind, I'll stick to English. It's a huge pleasure, tinted with just a touch of sadness, to welcome Archbishop Nikitos here for the first time today. The sadness, of course, is that only a few months ago we said a fond and final farewell to Archbishop Gregorius, and he'll be sadly missed. But, Your Eminence, you are hugely welcome, both here in the United Kingdom and particularly here in Margate. We also have, as has been pointed out, a new Bishop of Dover. When I told Bishop Rose, because she was the Speaker's chaplain in the House of Commons, that one of her first duties would be to come to Margate as the Bishop of Dover and to watch while we hurled a small boy into the freezing waters of the North Sea and tried to drown him. I'm not sure that she actually believed me, but Rose, you now know that I was telling the truth. And in that context, congratulations to the not one but three young men who braved the waters of the North Sea today to retrieve the cross. Give them a round of applause, please. I'm sure.
Ομιλία επίσης έκανε και ο Σεβασμιάτωτος Αρχιεπίσκοπος Ιατήρων και Μεγάλης Βρετανίας, κ. Νικήτας, ο οποίος έδωσε πολλά συγχαρητήρια στην Ελληνορθόδοξη κοινότητα για το έργο που επιτελεί, μίλησε για την συμφιλίωση των λαών, για την παιδεία και την θρησκεία. Ας παρακολουθήσουμε ένα απόσπασμα από την ομιλία του Σεβασμιότατου.
Good afternoon. And first, dear Bishop Rose, to you, and I'm going to steal your style. And overlook all protocol, because we simple Americans don't deal with those things, and we can't. So I greet you and each and every one as people of God and as part of a family. Because today's celebration, as I was speaking with the mayor, seems to be the celebration of a family. Because family members get together and laugh and eat, share stories, maybe have a glass of wine or two, bother one another, talk about their children, but know that they're going to come together at least once or twice a year to celebrate something. And you as dignitaries and officials, mayors, an ambassador, high commissioner, very reverend, right reverend, esteemed reverend, and on down the line clergy, seem to come to Margate at Epiphany time. And that's because we come together as a family. And people look forward to this celebration and this day. And I welcome you in the name of our church and our community, which embraces each and every one of you and your communities. Our world is facing more challenging and difficult days all the time. And that's because we're all trying to walk individually. and determine a path that's good for me, we think. But we need to find the path that's good for all of us and for the world. And as members of our family now, we are blessed that you prayed with us, that you may have left even your own communities and journeyed to be with our small community to share in prayer and a procession, a celebration at the water, but also a meal and fellowship. And as good members of one family, as citizens of this land, our own community members will do the best for England, for the United Kingdom, just as we know you will do the best to support the Hellenic Republic, also known as Greece. So then when you wish to spend your British pounds on a holiday, you'll journey to the Greek islands, or perhaps to the island of Aphrodite. But as family members, it's not only to celebrate, but to stand with us in solidarity for all the issues and the challenges that we face, especially as Brexit comes up. And that's not a political comment or statement. It's going to be a moment in time of challenges. I think we're all going to be walking in the dark. And you think you have your problems? I'm here right now as a Greek citizen. But I might change and use that American passport, depending what's going to be beneficial. I'm not so sure these days, but that's another issue. But I thank you for joining our community, which welcomes you and embraces you and thanks you for being here. This morning, or shortly afternoon, three young men braved the cold waters. And it is a reflection of life. Because in the moments of life, you're going to face cold waters and waves and doubt if you should even go into the water because of the cold, because of the current. As young people, you must become bold and daring in life and not afraid to meet your challenges. We adults try to do it, and we encourage you young people to meet your challenges. Father Vissarion told you that I retrieved the cross decades and decades ago in 1974. But for us, that meaning of the cross and its blessings seem to be eternal. And I pray those blessings will be not only with Thanasi, who retrieved the cross, whose name will also be in just a few days, but also with the two other young men and all the families, Nikos and Kosmas, and their own families and all of us. And I pray that that grace will come upon you, my dear bishop, as you shepherd your flock. Because we have to remember, as Christian communities, while we're not in communion, we have much more that unites us than separates us. And if you're not Christian, as a human being, you still have much more in common with me than separates us. But we often look at what separates us, and we build those walls which divide us, and let the walls come tumbling down.
Πολλά ακόμα αποσπάσματα από τον εορτασμό των Θεοφανίων στο Μάρκετ θα σας παρουσιάσουμε προσεχώς στην εκπομπή με το φακό του Hellenic TV.